I'm out.
Nice job. Bring me Volk's data as soon as you can.
Dry and strengthening the worm.
Desk.
Sure, but how about you? I hear you'll be taking on the fracking site. Shit, talk about taking the bull by the horns.
We'll be taking it by the tail. It's too risky for a frontal attack.
By the way, Ava asked me to give Declan a hand tonight. She wants us to jam communications between the outpost and the fracking site so they don't see you coming.
That'd be a real help. I'm counting on you.
I won't let you down. Good luck tonight, my friend.
Thanks, but you hold on to that luck. You need it more than I do.
Here's Volk's data.
Hell yeah. This should give us a look at what Indran's mixing into its biofuel.
If this data contains what you hope it does,
then we'll be able to land a heavy blow against Indran. It's probably got info on what they're doing in Nevada, too.
I'll keep my fingers crossed. How are things at the dam? Did they find out what we did?
Doesn't look like it. The plan worked perfectly. They must think they scared you off before you managed to do anything.
They'll figure it out in due time. We need to move. I'll go see Rotko.
Pop by to see Adana, too, if you've got the time. She'd appreciate it.
Thank you.
How's everything going?
Good. Great, even. We're this close to taking Endrin down. And it's all thanks to you.
Your goal's closer, but there's still a mountain left to climb. The fracking site will be the real challenge.
True, but everything's changed since you came back. The whole pack is doing better. Why did you go away, Dad? Really?
You know why. After the death of your mother, something snapped inside me. And it cost Rafika's life. I was a raw nerve. Liable to give in to rage at the slightest push. If I'd stayed... if I'd hurt you.
But now you've come back and everything's okay. Please, Dad. I don't want you to leave me again.
Me neither. I never wanted to go. But I'm still a danger to you.
I know. But if I lost you again, I just want you to think about it.
I will, Adie. I promise. Let's talk about it again when all this is finished. Have you had time to plan our next steps? We've got to act before they realize what we did at the dam.
I know, and I'm ready. Go get Ava and Adana. It's time to attack our final target. The plan is simple. No unnecessary risks. We go in as a small team and get the data on Indran's twisted experiments. Then we let the media do the rest of the work for us. Ava?
The room housing the data we're after is impossible to unlock from the outside. Trust me, we tried. Which is why I need you, Cahal, to connect me to the server in their central control room so I can open the way for Adana.
The problem is, even if we manage to open the door, that room is under high surveillance. I'd be detected before I manage to recover anything.
So Ava said, we need security to keep its eyes off the screens for a few minutes so you'll have room to work. Blowing up the refinery should do it. I'll handle that.
That would put the site out of action and get their whole security team's attention. Two birds with one stone.
But that still won't buy you too much time, Adie. You'll have to be quick.
3 minutes is all I need. And then our problems are solved.
Ava, you'll be in charge of coordination. I'm counting on you. Cahal, we'll meet in the area that links their outpost to the fracking site.
Okay, we'll draw less attention that way. But if the outpost raises an alarm,
Declan and I will jam their communications, just in case.
Adana, you go about your normal workday until you get the signal. Everyone else, we attack this evening. I wish you all the best of luck.
Declan, are you ready for this evening?
Hey, Cal. Yeah. I spent a fair bit of time watching Endrin's sights. There won't be any problem in our sight.
Good luck this evening.
Right back at...
The intruder managed to get inside, but from what I've heard, he fled before he could do anything.
The real threat was on the outside. We lost a number of men in the attack.
Anything to report?
We had a couple of camera outages, but they were only temporary.
Got it. I'll take a look at the end of my shift.
Move!
Killer in our midst.
Watch out.
Make him hurt.
Could be close.
I'll make good use of that.
Your biopsies will be sent to Nevada for analysis, but at first glance, you seem perfectly healthy.
Glad to hear. Thanks, Doc.
Someone over there? I don't like the looks of that wolf.
Ugh. Oh, shit.
I'm a good shot.
Be ready for anything. Keep your eyes open. Ready for anything.
Nevada HQ sent us men and weaponry to make up for the losses at the training center.
Yeah. Major Grainer made the request in person. She's not the sort of person you say no to.
Take it!
You ready to go?
I've been waiting for this.
Ava, can you hear me? I met up with Rodko. We're going through the gate of the fracking site. We're ready to launch the attack.
Understood.
Now it's our turn.
I'm headed for the refinery. We'll meet up when it's over. Good luck, brother.
And you, Rodko.
Everyone's in position?
I'll show them hell.
I'm in the lab. Everything seems quiet so far. No one suspects a thing.
Then let's get going.
Cajal, you've got to connect me to their servers. Adana, as soon as I create a breach, you get copying. And be careful, all of you.